Hello everyone, how are you all? I just want to say one thing to you guys that you will definitely receive that result. You know, you will be happy. You will get success. You will get whatever you want in your life. But trust yourself, believe yourself, but just don't think like, you know, oh my God, I have to receive it now, or you know, like now this is the time I'm getting it now. Yeah, you will get it. Definitely, you will get your success in your life. You will get your happiness in your life. You will get your beautiful house if you are looking for the beautiful house, trying to buy the beautiful house, or trying to get a beautiful family, trying to get your good health. Just to wait for the moment to come, but just keep chanting, keep praying, keep asking to the universe, and you know, like trust yourself, believe yourself, and then you know, like don't just leave it. You know, like today you are doing praying, you do the you do some prayer to the universe, ask the universe, and then tomorrow you just say that, wow, where is it, where is it, where is the, where is my house, or where is my beautiful car, or where is the thing, whatever I asked for the universe. Just wait for the moment to come, you know. Don't just rush. This is what I am practicing it as well, guys, that you know, whatever is happening to you, it takes time, but definitely it comes to you, it comes back to you. You know, whatever you ask for the universe, it will definitely come to you. Just you just need to wait, you know, like, you know, it is not like instant, you know, it's definitely, but you just need to keep chanting, keep asking the universe, and then trusting the universe, believing yourself, and then, you know, ask the God, you know, say it to yourself, like, you know, if you are asking for your good health, just say it to yourself, I am healthy every day, you know, don't forget about that, you know. And then also, you know, if you are doing japa, puja, whatever, or you know, whatever you have got belief system, believe it, you know, trust it, and then see the magic. Trust me, guys, because you know what, sometimes we feel like, you know, like me as well, sometimes, or my husband also sometimes say to me, you are doing all of these things, but where is the, what is happening to your life? But I can see that, you know, my husband also can see that, but you know, it is like, you know, there are so many good things also, we are getting it, we are receiving it, but we just need to have patience and then wait for that moment to come, that and then only we will realize that, wow, we already receiving these things, but we are also